So hi there, so we're at London Fashion Week and we are doing a fabulous glam rock. We've taken elements of the glam rock, the kind of glam rock eyes, the rock chick element, and we're making it feel a kind of very modern feeling, very clean skin. And just these, we've literally put on a little bit of this Solar Sisters eyeshadow, which is fantastic, in the My Face Solar Sisters. And literally, we've just gone on with a finger. It's so fantastically easy. You literally just go like that, and then you just pat it with your finger onto the eye like that. And you literally end up with this fabulously glistening, very kind of glam rock, punky, rock chick eye with lots of the My Face black eyeliner, which is very, it's got like a fabulous kajal, and it just gives you this wonderful slip, and it's great, and it's a very kind of glam rocky shape, a bit punky, a little bit of a natural Amy Winehouse vibe going on. And then we've used lots of the fabulous My Face black mascara, which is the next best thing to false eyelashes, which is fabulous, on the eyes. Where's the black? Just got the black, get the black out. Masses of this, and it really is the next best thing to false eyelashes. Just whack that on without even curling Betta's lashes, and it just gives a fantastic, slightly 70s false lash look, which we love. And then to give it a modern feeling, we've just literally used the fantastic My Face foundation in a medium one. And literally, that just gives, literally, all it does is it just evens out, gives Betta's skin a gorgeous glow to the skin. It gets rid of any redness, but it feels as if it's like real skin. It's just the next, it's like better than a tinted moisturizer, better than a foundation. It doesn't feel like you're wearing nothing. It's amazing, this foundation. It is like, literally, we've had people in tears over this foundation. It's hilarious, because they can't believe how their skin looks afterwards. Because it feels like your skin, but better. Just more glowing. It doesn't sit in the lines, it doesn't sit in the pores. It's the most fantastic. So you get that very youthful glowing skin with this kind of glamorous rocky eye. And then literally on the lips, we've just used a tiny bit of the vintage pink, just a little bit of that, and we just dab that on with a finger like that, ever so slightly onto the lips, give it a very nudie pretty color. And then on the apples of the cheeks, we use a little bit of the Copa Chocolata blush, ever so slightly, just but very like a tiny wash, just to give it a tiny bit of a healthy glow, just so they don't look too, but not too healthy. You just want them to look very cool, rock and roll. They're not too, not yeah, rock and roll's not too healthy looking.
Personally, no.
Brilliant.